you have to organize your data outliner when you spawn things. So let's add cells, select all cells and add it to cell folder, PCC zone, add it to zone folder, and the generated hot props, the generated highways and the highways you added should be set to highways. Select all of them and add it to PCC folder. It is really important that you stay organized, so that when you spawn more things, you don't confuse it with the default value, the default actor that you added in the city, in the level, I mean. So it's now, save it.